Please submit to identity. Warning.
Wow, look at that force field. That's part of a CX-37 setup. Pretty advanced gear for a place like this. Now, hacking that'll be tough. Not impossible. Biggest problem is that the U4 lab is on a secure network, so you're gonna have to patch me in. Alright, here we go. This should just take a second. Field on my end, Blade, but you need to remove the data spike, sever the connection, and shut it down on your side. Security grid's still online. Might want to shut that down, unless, you know, you like fighting self-guided high-yield defense turrets. Look around to see if you can find a security terminal, Blade. That's the only way to shut down the system. That's it! Use that terminal, Blade. It'll shut off the primary security system. Good job, Blade.
Bottom line, we're not getting an evac, Blade. At least not anytime soon. Hey, Jessica.
Guess you found the processing room. Rumor has it that the crystallized benzocone trilite won't liquefy unless it's superheated.
You're near the U4 processing chamber, Blade. You go in right now and you'll get incinerated before you reach the other side. So you'll have to shut down the heat coils if you want to get through. Better move fast, boss. It's already starting to warm back up. You stay in there too long and you'll be burned alive.
Eyes up!
another force field. See if you can find the control panel, boss. I'm on it. Give me a minute. Data spike and the force field should shut down.
You've got to find some way to open those cargo doors.
wish I could say I was surprised to see you. She said you'd come. I didn't want to believe it. I figured you'd be smarter than that. You really have no idea, do you? No concept of the scope of this operation. This isn't about you. It's not about me. It's about power. It always has been. Is this what you came here for? Answers? Hope? You came to the wrong place, Blade. I have no idea what she shot you up with, but I do know this. This is the future. I've seen what this can do, Blade. I've witnessed the raw power of it. If she injected you with this, well, I almost envy what you've become. Almost. Get my sub ready! This isn't over, Blade. Believe me, I'd like nothing more than to finish what you started. But my job here is done, and for the moment, I have more pressing priorities. Just between you and me, I hope you find what you're looking for. Trust me on this. If you somehow survive whatever Alexis has planned for you, we will meet again.
It's nice to see you again. Though it did take a little longer than I expected. I'm not often disappointed. But still, I need you to understand something. I have plans for this city. I have a vision. And for now, Roddick is part of that. I cannot let you leave. Oh, John. What's the matter? Afraid? Worrying over what's pumping through your veins. Again, you disappoint me. And here I thought we had an understanding. I didn't inject you with mutant blade. It's too crude and primitive. Besides, I'm not sure you could handle the power. I did, however, give you a very special gift, Blade. A catalyst of my own design. It's a way for you to unlock your true potential. So that you can truly understand what I aim to do for the world. Oh, John, don't look so grim. I can show you a glimpse of your future. I can offer you a taste of the power you will wield. If you wanted it that badly, you didn't need all this mindless destruction. All you had to do was ask.
Things might get a little uncomfortable down there. Something's just triggered the auto-destruct sequence. That entire lab's gonna blow.
JC?
I'm measuring both electromagnetic and seismic anomalies, Blade. My guess is that thing's already sinking. No going back now.
Thank you.
created an antigen component. That ought to stop it.
Heads up, Blade! I'm almost on top of you!